Here we have the banded dotterel. This species has flocked to Royal New Zealand Air Force Base Ohakea. Banded dotterel are a protected, endemic, and declining species. Personnel have been finding nests alongside the tarmac and around the airfield. Air Force staff on base sometimes step in. They relocate these precious birds to safer areas. With the coming of winter, these birds fledge and will depart. They will return next season to start a new family once again.